Hi everyone, today's video is going to be a Chanel vlog. Last week I heard some rumors that Chanel had started their seasonal winter sale, so I decided to go as soon as possible because I have never been able to score anything at Chanel on sale. So this time I decided to go bright and early so that in the case if I did like something, I would still be able to find it in my size. Unfortunately, the rumors were only partly true because they did have a small selection of ready-to-wear pieces, but it was more like a pre-sale. And all the rest of the items, like footwear and other accessories, like costume jewelry, all of those things are only going to go on sale in January. So this time I was a little bit too early. However, while I was at the boutique, I did notice that they still had some unicorns left from the Cruise collection. I had actually gone to the launch of the Cruise collection, but that day was crazy. Everyone was super busy, and my usual essay wasn't available, so the person that helped me also seemed very busy and just waiting to kind of get the next person, you know? So I literally spent maybe 5 minutes at the boutique. They didn't have anything that I had put on my wish list, so I just kind of left. I'll still include the footage of the day because it's only like, what, 1 minute long? But anyway, no more talking and let's get to the vlog part of the video.
Thank you.
Okay guys, so there were two items that immediately caught my eye. The first one was the pink ombre iridescent leather bag. It was so beautiful. The videos still don't do justice to how beautiful the leather was. And I believe this bag is called Like a Wallet, and this is the smaller size out of the two available. As soon as I saw that bag, I knew I was going to take it home with me, but my gut was telling me to sleep on it, and I'm so glad that I did because it gave me some time to think about it, and I realized that there are some issues that would bother me about this bag. The first thing I realized was that I was not really drawn to the style of the bag. I was drawn to the colors, to the beautiful leather, but not really the style of the bag. I think that if this colorway would have been available in a classic flap, there would have been no second guessing. But in this style, I just wasn't feeling it. I didn't really like the whole zip compartment and flap over the top situation. I think it's a little bit awkward, and I think that it would also be very hard and impractical to use because every time you would have to take something out of the bag, you would have to open the flap, then unzip the compartment, take your whatever you want to take out, then zip the bag again and close the flap on top. So it sounds like a lot to do to just take out one thing. It was also deceivingly small. It did fit my phone, but just barely. And honestly, I don't think that it would have fit even just my bare essentials. I found a video on what fits inside the bag. I will link it in the description box below. And that just confirmed my theory that it would have been way too small for me. And you guys know that I love small bags, but this one was really way too impractical for me. So unfortunately, I decided to leave it at the boutique, because if I had purchased it, it would have been only because of the beautiful colors. The other item I was interested in were the black and white Chanel Dad sandals. I know guys, I mean, I love the Chanel Dad sandals, what can I say? They will never be enough, never, you know? So I did try them on and I really loved how they look, and I almost went for them because I thought that they would be perfect for monochrome outfits in the summer, but I'm trying to be sensible and I have to remember that even though all the summer footwear is currently in storage for me, I do already have a white pair of Dior Dad sandals and a black pair of Chanel Dad sandals, so I don't really need a pair of Dad sandals in black and white. Just did not make any sense. So I stayed strong and I passed on those as well. Okay guys, so that's it for my video today. I hope that you enjoyed it and I hope that you found it useful. If you did, don't forget to subscribe to my channel because I do love talking about fashion. So let's stay in touch and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys, stay safe.